Counselor, what's the verdict?
Furniture for Less is going out of business. They're closing both stores forever.
What happens now?
You need some furniture?
Indiana is losing a landmark. After a decade in business, Furniture for Less is going out of business and closing forever. Every item in every Furniture for Less department has now been drastically reduced to unbeatable going out of business prices. Living rooms, bedrooms, dining rooms, recliners, genuine leather, mattress sets, and so much more. Furniture for Less is liquidating to the public today. Find what you want before someone else does.